Good morning, everyone. We are here at the Madinat al Irfan covering live about the annual solar eclipse. So, as you all know, the Sultanate is witnessing a very rare astronomical phenomenon today, the annual solar eclipse. And you know, this phenomenon is happening in Oman after 118 years, and this will happen again only after, you know, 83 years. That means if you're not witnessing this phenomenon at this moment in your lifetime, you might not get a chance. And the eclipse has started technically around 6 a.m., 10 minutes after the sunrise, and it will reach its peak around 7:40 a.m., that is right now, and you know, it will slowly start receding by 9 a.m. So if you're planning to witness this eclipse, you have to step out, get your eclipse gears, and watch safely. So the Oman Astronomical Society has set up almost 16 watch points, camps across the Sultanate to, you know, facilitate space enthusiasts and astronomical enthusiasts to observe the eclipse. So if you're planning to witness this phenomenon, make sure you're wearing proper eclipse sunglasses. You should not look at the sun with your naked eyes. You should not look at the sun with your sunglasses as well. You should not look at the sun through your DSLR camera or anything, or a binocular without an eclipse filter or anything. You have to get a proper eclipse sunglass like this, or the Oman Astronomical Society's campsite where they have set up the you know, telescope and all to witness this thing. When you look through this sunglass, it's safer. You know, there are chances even that, you know, it might blind your vision, or it might lead to you know, partial blindness. So we have here you know, a couple of you know, observers who have gathered here to watch this eclipse. So let's ask one of them how they're finding this eclipse. We have Boran from Norway here. They are here with their family to witness this eclipse. Hi, how are you?
Good.
Welcome.
How are
to
you?
Observer,
yeah.
Live.
Thank you very much.
So, is this the first time you're witnessing the eclipse?
Yes, it is, in fact, yes.
So, how are you finding it?
Well, this is a once-in-a-lifetime event, so we decided to come here with the family today to witness it.
You're here in Oman only for this eclipse?
No, we are based here for almost 10 years.
Oh, great. That's great. Yeah. Good. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
We have a couple more observers here. Hi, Conrad. This is Conrad from India. He has come all the way from India just to witness this eclipse. So, how are you finding this?
It's really beautiful. This is my first eclipse, and I'm happy I woke up for this and made it here.
That's great. So, you have a proper eclipse glass?
Yeah, I have my glasses with me. It was provided by the convention centers.
Great, great. So, if you're planning to watch the eclipse, only a few more minutes left, only a few more hours left. So we request our viewers, if you're interested in watching this eclipse, step out, use proper eclipse sunglasses which are available free of cost across the Oman Oil outlets and other outlets. Get that, witness this, because you'll not be able to see this phenomenon again in your lifetime. Thank you for joining us. Midun Raj with Nasser Al Arasi from Madinat Al Irfan. Thank you.
Yeah, you're from Oman, I'm sorry.